excited to talk to Sarah Charoz about her new record, Polaroid Memories. She has gone through some major changes in the last couple of years. She got married, moved to Nashville from New York, and started collaborating in a really beautiful way, and the record shows it. I'm really glad you're back. It's so good to see your face. Last time it was Zoom and pandemic times, but now Southern Craft, we finally get you in the flesh.
Yes.
I'm happy about it. And you're back. I say back because I feel like you've been a fixture in this town even before you actually moved. You grew up in Texas. Extremely intense, and so, you know, that was a major silver lining, getting to have that time. But yeah, it brought me here, and like you said, I've spent so much time here. I made my first four records here in Nashville, and so in a way, it was a very seamless transition of actually moving here and becoming a part of the community. But with Daniel and kind of him using these synthesizers.
Yeah, he builds it as it goes, too.
Yeah. And so I was really into that.
Yeah.
And it just really piqued my excitement and interest. And then, you know, I wrote with other people as well and loved those writes. Wrote with Rustin Kelly, Natalie Hemby. Wrote a bunch with John Randall.
Oh, nice.
Who I've known for a long time.
Yeah.
But we had never written together. And so that was
Oh, that's cool. full circle.
Totally. Yeah. And I think our Texas roots, we have that.